just live in a world where you think the internet shouldn't exist.
The light.